Hey guys, little update from my last video that I did. I wanted to just add a little something to, what else happened today. Cause something new has happened, right? So, I'm just gonna recap what has happened. Alright, let's start from here. My phone went off during class. Never mind. We watched a boring ass movie. Girl had a seizure while at this field trip in my class, but it was like half of my team went one day and then the other half's going tomorrow. And I'm going tomorrow. And then I told you that I started dating Maggie, and scratch that, I'm not anymore. So I just wanted to add that to my list of things that happened today. But my phone went off during class. And there's a teacher, like, 2 feet behind me. Didn't even realize, so she's a stupid idiot. And the teacher in front didn't hear me, but everyone else in the class heard it. And now, and they thought I did it on purpose, which I don't understand why I would do that on purpose. So, yeah, just wanted to update what else happened today. I wasn't really planning on telling you guys about the whole phone turning on, phone going off, but, you know, you don't really know what's going to happen. Hey, that's my rubber band. But, yeah, I didn't really expect that, but I just want to update on the whole new relationship, that I don't have. So, yeah, I don't know what else to say. My phone is, like, about to die, so I'm charging it, and it's, I can't walk around with it charged. So yeah, I got this haircut for nothing. I was told to get this haircut by Maggie, and now it's fun. Oh, and that's her right now. So, peace out, guys. Yeah, well, I don't care. I'm kidding. I do. Peace off. I didn't point. See, I can't even get it right. No one cares about you. I'm kidding. I care. No one cares about you. I'm kidding. I care. Peace off. Did it right, sort of.